into this holy union, Nicholas Litz and Elena DeWan, now come to be joined, that unity may overcome estrangement, forgiveness heal guilt, and joy conquer despair. The union of husband and wife, in heart, body, and mind, is intended by God for their mutual joy. Now that Nick and Elena have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. I would now like to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Litz. Abundantly clear to everyone in this room how much you love Elena. What God has joined together, let no one separate.